streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, your snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Far as high cars go, you guys to me. I'm Mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New lamb truck, got the ball in the hood. Black and red, looking like the balls at the hood. 23s only got the balls in good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just rained this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speak.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down the film.
There are no weaknesses.
Oh! Good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those dangerous strikes. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, really using his...
Oh!
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
That's a big strike right there.
And now he goes with the combination of punches to the head, potentially some concussive damage there.
I mean, absolutely concussive damage. Landing all those strikes to the head, he's very accurate, he's very fast.
Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Jared Cannonee.
Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
Hook is there again. Oh, big left. Oh, straight right.
And if you take one of them, if you end the night, that one landed right on the spot. Beautiful body kick. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
All right, side control now. Oh, back up again. You can't hold a good man down. Blocks the strike. Oh!
Look at that. It's over. It's over. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
System, lack of rhythm, no syllabic delivery, the affliction. We gon' get 'em. bottle. The blood puddle and undertake it. A mock rake. A competition usually ending up with a pacemaker. Heart regulator, army make your blood flow. Extreme music is full of blanture and fertile. Commercial while we administer God's gift. Better listen to spinning of Sinister and Rob Swift.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down the film.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
All right, early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab and try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice for these long fighters, huh?
I mean, they are able to touch you as you try to enter into range. Tonight, he needs to use his jab, use his kicks to hit his opponent.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Both finish his fight.
Cannoneer shot is blocked. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage.
Big punch lands over the top.
Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh!
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, he's hurt. He's gone. He's done. He's done. Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, the decision is inside the octagon. We send it to the veteran voice. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 12 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.